you guys into the video. Hi.
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 What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, my name's Adrian and I go to the University of Western Australia. So you guys saw the video title. Today's my university ball. I used to always wonder what went on during one of these events. So today I thought I'd bring you guys along.
Hello. Is that Adrian?
That is me.
I'm perfect.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Oh, you look nice.
Thank you. I opened my makeup. I haven't got my dress on.
Okay, cool, this is cool, tricky cool. To do the
Yeah.
So tell me. So that's too tight, I think. What do you think about that?
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
That's good.
Mm-hmm.
How's that?
Thank you so much, Charlotte. I'll see you later.
See you later tonight.
By the way, today is a free flow alcohol event, which is why we need these wristbands. Actually, on that note, let's talk a little bit about alcohol. If I were to make a list of the top 10 things that Australians do best in this world, drinking would have to be at least one of the top 3. To cut a long story short, I made a lot of mistakes in my first year in Australia while under the influence, and I honestly just didn't really like the person I was when I drank. Anyway, I just want to make it clear, I'm not shitting on anyone, I just feel obligated to tell my viewers, like my 20 viewers, no but seriously, especially the younger ones, that there is nothing wrong with drinking as long as you're drinking responsibly and you're staying true to your values. I personally find it hard to drink while at the same time staying true to my values. So for me personally, I'm just gonna try my best to stay away from alcohol as a whole. But like I said, I'm not shitting at anyone, I just feel obligated to tell my viewers this. Anyway, I gotta get ready now, so I'll catch you guys later.
Yo, look good, feel good.
Look good, feel good.
Amen,
good,
bro. Amen, bro.
Tell me about your attire tonight.
Attire, it's a two-piece, you know, wearing blue jacket,
eh?
Blue pants.
Okay.
Came with a blue shirt, but then changed it up to a white one.
Nice.
Looks slick, you know, with the brown shoes.
Hey, hey, hey. How about you? How you feeling tonight, girl?
I'm feeling pumped.
Damn.
It's a free ball, so yeah.
There we go.
It's there
we go. Tana, how you feeling
Hello,
tonight? How you
I'm feeling,
feeling tonight?
Good.
You look good. Look good, feel good. Am I right?
Yep, you are.
How about you, Kyra? How you feeling?
Good.
This dress looks a little bit familiar.
Can I ask you a favor, Adrian?
Okay.
What?
Will you just take a photo of my Polaroid camera of Kyra's fingers?
No. Alright, so we are currently in the party bus, and every year we do this, we don't know where we're going, so
yeah.
It's gonna be a surprise, and I'll keep you guys updated.
Wait.
Currently at the location, but I still don't know where we're gonna be. So we're currently in front of the Westin, so that might be the location, but I'm not sure. So we'll see. All right, so our ball actually might be at the fire station. Still not sure. What do you guys think?
Hi, Westin.
It's gonna be lit.
What do you think
but not
the ball's
too lit.
Gonna be?
I don't know. I thought it was at the fire station, but we're passing it. So.
All right, so we are currently making our way there, and looks like it's gonna be in the Westin.
Woo!
Alright, so it's actually not in the Westin, it's in this place called Hadika. Never been here, but it looks good. Love me, get off me. You know that I like it when you nurse me. Especially, like sexually. You know that I'm fucking with you heavily. No energy is heavenly. Don't spend a second tripping on my enemies. Cause they envy me.
Situation. We're at the venue right now, but it's hella small.
So
you guys
small.
Agree?
So small.
It's so freaking packed. Like I literally have no space to dance. But I mean, it's a nice place. So. Lead up, got me thinking, babe.
Tell me if you with it, cause I'm with it, babe. I haven't heard from you and I'm in it, babe. Just tell me what to do and I get it, babe. Gucci and Prada. Trip to your crib in the middle of the night. I don't let you miss me cause I put it down right down, babe. I can put you on a flight. You know that a nigga like me can change your life, oh babe. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got to go crazy. I got what you need. Everybody think you shy, but I know you a freak, little baby. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got to go crazy. I got what you need.
What is up, guys? I'm back home. It's actually only 11:30 p.m., which is actually really early. But unfortunately, I have to be home early tonight because I have a really big day tomorrow. Anyway, I really hope this vlog turns out well because I don't know how coherent it's gonna be. But anyways, just please do me a huge favor and hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, comment down below. And for real though, thank you so much for watching this video. And seriously, have yourself a great day.